Behind the pitching of junior Torrey Miller, the Brainerd baseball team moved one step closer to the state tournament today. The Warriors hosted Moorhead in the Section 8 3A tournament. No score here in the fourth inning. Runners on second and third, Brainerd's Drew Sanis drops a single into shallow right field, just out of David Lambrecht's reach. Brainerd takes a 2-0 lead. Next hitter, Nate Deshane, shoots an RBI single up the first baseline. Sanis will score. Warriors lead 3-0. That's more than enough for Torrey Miller. Here he is. He punched out 11 hitters today while surrendering only one hit in a complete game shutout. Brainerd goes on to beat Moorhead today 4-0.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.